Pleased to meet you.
How are you doing?
Hey, what's going on?
Well, just not like that. No, so next season you're back again.
Everywhere.
What can you tell us for next season about your character, or what do you want? What do you hope to happen for your character next season?
Well, the way we left, Daisy's character has gone rogue, and I think my character hopes to have a resolution to that. To have that resolved,
like the
where
is crazy too, and I've even had where my daughter was
she like, comes back into the fold because he really feels like that's his. I think Mack feels like that's his little sister. So from Mack's perspective, I think he wants a resolution to that. I cannot in any way see Mack being comfortable with Ghost Rider. I don't know what they have planned, but I cannot see that. Mack has been wary of people with powers. And to see a guy with a flaming skull, oh no, man, I don't think that's going to sit well. Oh yeah, come on now. That thing can't collect us. No way. Yeah, it'll be back.
No problem. Okay, thank you. Good to meet you. Thanks.